Yeah, refresh. Hey there, Crusnik X back with more Crusnik's Purgatory and Final Fantasy XIV goodness. When we last left off, we had just finished, we finished the, Wanderer's Palace pretty quickly. Oh, Revy Mitarashi. There she is. My good friend Ashley decided to add me, and I sent her a message earlier today, because she was all like, I never see you anymore, or on Final Fantasy. And it's like, I'm doing a live stream, so what do you expect from me? But anyways, there we go. So the next, dungeon we're gonna do is, a dungeon that, So the next dungeon we're gonna do is one that's part of the patch 2.21, and it's a dungeon that frickin'... we'll bring back some memories, cause. But first we gotta go to Western Lanosha and Aleport. Alright. There's the quest we're looking for. Serious business. So we're gonna get, like, really quick with this. Pharos Sirius is one of the dungeons that got unlocked with, the release of patch 2.1. And this dungeon basically unlocks a new area. So, basically, the story behind this particular dungeon is Mimi Doa wants to continue doing the Pharos Sirius Reclamation Project, and, something stands in his way, so we gotta do it. So, we are... Here's where we need to go. So this boss is gonna frickin', I'm going to see if, my old friend Ash wants to, So we're gonna invite her. So we're gonna... So Ash and I are going to be doing Pharos Sirius right now. Undersized, of course, because I don't feel like fucking dealing with that shit. Revy's all like, "Woo, I'm famous!" Freaking blondes. So, all right, here we go. Duty Finder. Pharos Sirius and join. We're gonna get right on into this, cause we're gonna kick some ass tonight. Plus, we only got like 10-15 minutes before my mom shows up, starts ruining my life. Here we are, Pharos Sirius. So Ash, aka Revy, is going to be busting ass as a monk while I sit here as my measly little paladin. In retrospect, we probably should have brought a healer. In retrospect, we're gonna need to, hey, I did not want that. All right. I'm coming, I'm coming. Keep your underpanties on. Here they come. Simon the Unsinkable is our first boss, and we're just gonna blaze right through him. Maybe I should just let Revy fucking cover this for now. Alright, so we made a grave, we kind of made a grave mistake with doing this. Come on, there we go.
The screams?
Oh, yeah, they're right here.
Okay.
I just want to check something right quick, because I feel like we're losing out on a lot of trophies because alright, so we're just waiting for Ash to pull they only put the camera up so far. Really foggy up in here, but what's the weather right now? Fair skies. Oh, I need to follow this. Alright, let's try this again, folks. Duty Finder, Pharos Sirius, blah, blah, fucking blah. I'm following that, but... Alright, let's try this again. At least we both went down with dignity. Might as well not waste time with frickin'... It's like, first we need a healer, now we need a DPS. It's like, fuck! That's what I'm going to use from now on. UDS means undersized. Sweet. Okay, let's do this. One more time. Alright, let's try this one more time. Alright, let's kick some ass. Let's try this one more time.
Hello.
Hey, Kevin, you're just in time to see us fuck shit up. And let's hurry, too. It's only 9:17. No one thought to heal? Eh, who cares? Two tanks, two... Hell, I'll even let frickin' Esh main tank it. Now we'll get this done in almost no time at all. See, easy as pie. Thank you. Damn it. I was hoping to have this done. Hello? What's up? Alright, give me a sec. Yeah, I know. Alright, bye. Damn it. You're most likely gonna get through this dungeon without me, but... paralyzed.
Hooray.
This bitch. Let's just kill her.
Titanics.
Shut up, bitch. Alright, that takes care of that. Fucking... This would have been a lot more... awesome if I could have fucking been there. But... what are you gonna do? Alright, so, yeah, that's Pharos Sirius for you. Sorry, we kind of shortened it to nothing.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah. And speaking of gotta do what I gotta do, I've gotta freaking go... cater to my mother because, God forbid, she fucking take advantage of the other child she has in the house. Anyways, Crusnik X. Out.